Journeys are not great or small. They just are.
Hey guys, this is Kovi Royal Riders. Today I am going to show you how to change the fork oil in the front fork of the Classic 350. Let's see. This is the fork oil which I used, and the rate is 130 rupees. This is the fork oil. These are the gloves I am using. These are the Allen key, spanners, and some tools. Let's see. First, we want to remove the wheel. For that, we are using the spanners. The size is 24 on the left side. And on the right side is somewhat 16, I think so. So you must first we want to remove the wheel, and then we want to remove the front disc assembly, and then we want to remove the this screw, and then remove the by using Allen key, remove this nut. Let's see. Now it is removed. Then we want to remove the brake assembly. Next is brake assembly. Then we want to remove this. And total assembly is removed. Then we want to remove this. This is spring oil. Just now I finished cleaning and taking out of all oil from this jackup shower. Now we can see we want to fill the oil. I cleaned the springs, coil springs. 350 ml of fork oil. I divided into two. One of two first. Right shock absorber and another one to left shock absorber. 350 divided by 2 is 175. 250 ml cups. I am pouring into 2. I am pouring into 3 times. Thank you. Now both forks are replaced with the new oil, front fork oil, you can see. Thank you.